I'd like to actually go back to the cafeteria in high school. I never thought I'd say that, but I would now, because now I've worked in restaurants. Round of applause. Clap if you ever worked in a restaurant at any point in your life. Restaurant alumni, yeah. Good people. It's hard work, as you know, so be nice to staff. They got a great staff here, they really do. So be good to them. I used to be a waiter. Oh, man, I used to have the same argument with the owner constantly. I don't know, that couple that ran out left me 100% tip, and they stiffed you on the food. I started as a dishwasher. It was a tough job. Right? I used to have to clean the bathrooms and everything like that. You know, bathrooms are slowly getting better. Like, I don't know if the ladies know this. You know what they do now for the fellas? At sports bars, above the urinal, they put the sports page up there. We get to read the sports right there. Man, it's relaxing. Yeah, it's very relaxing. A little too relaxing. I shit my pants standing up the first time. Old habits die hard, you know? Here's my last toilet joke. Because if the weather is summer here, it's good times, you know. If you're at one of these outdoor parties with a port-a-john, if you're in a port-a-john, never wash your hands in that sink on the left. Even if the soap is down there, don't. But I would like to go back to the school cafeteria just to admire the efficiency of that operation, right? It was so fast. Like, the food was no good, but my high school, they would serve 400 kids in 3 minutes. The key to the speed, regardless of what the food was, they served everything with an ice cream scooper, right? Have your tray ready. There you go. What? It's a hot dog. I go, okay, I got a scoop of hot dog. What's this? Corn on a cone. Corn, what, even yellow? Remember that corn in high school? It was translucent. High school, you spill your corn on the floor, you couldn't even see it anymore. Right? Here's my goulash. I had 2 scoops of corn, though. But you know, at least they had a scooper for each different item, had its own dedicated scooper. I love ice cream. I don't eat ice cream cones anymore. None of these places have enough scoopers, right? Like Baskin-Robbins. They got 31 different flavors of ice cream. Then they only got 1 scooper. So after every customer, they rinse off their 1 scooper by dunking it in that muck bucket they got. You don't pretend that was sanitary, no problem at all. The fucking tadpole sticking to the top here. You know what? Cancel the ice cream. I'm going to gross you out and drink the bucket. Hand me the bucket. I'm going to drink that bucket in front of you. Turn this into Fear Factor. Little kids today, I got nieces and nephews. They don't care what they're eating. It's all marketing. Like, if you give anything a cool name, these kids will eat monkey dung. Right? Billy, come here, try this. Reese's feces. Says you'll go apeshit for it. Well, my favorite cereal is still around. My favorite cereal. They changed the name twice, but it's the same stuff. When I was a little kid, it was Super Sugar Smacks. Okay? Then they tried to get healthy. They called it Honey Smacks. Today it's just Smacks. That's the most honest name. It's got so much sugar, it's pretty much heroin at this point. That's why that Frog Diggum is gone. He overdosed. But I do a lot of driving. I try to avoid the fast food, but really you can sometimes, right? Like, of the chains, my favorite is Burger King. I love the onion rings at Burger King, right? They're easy to eat. They don't have that annoying onion. I'm doing 120 on your highway. I don't want to be dicking around with real onion, you know? I mean, it's like, hey, speaking of, I think highways are getting safer, don't you? Because between those rumble strips, everyone's got the rumble strips. I got rumble strips, and I got cruise control. I sleep so much better behind the wheel.